Number 8. Probably the easiest par 3 on the course, but not without its dangers. Miss the generous green and a difficult bunker or chip shot will be to follow.